Yeah?
Let me in.
Elmira?
Zach, right?
Yeah.
Where is she?
Upstairs.
I'm going to take her home.
Now slow down. I've been to your place. Shinra's got it staked out.
Not anymore. They have bigger things to worry about.
But...
And I can't leave her with you.
Of course you can. Just look at Cloud. I've been taken care of—
No, you haven't. Look at the state you've left her in. You didn't even wipe her face, for goodness sake. I'm sorry. Your note had me worried, and now that I'm here, I can see that I was right to be concerned. Huh. I brought a wheelchair for Aerith. But if Cloud's coming too, you'll just have to carry him. Think you can handle that?
Yeah, I can do that much. That's Aerith,
Yes, I know.
Huh? Aerith! She okay? You're okay, right, Aerith?
Hey, Elmira.
Yes?
What happened to this place?
The world's ending. At least, that's what everyone's saying.
Aerith.
Hey, which way do you think Midgar is?
It would be east of here. That way.
I wonder how my mom's doing back there.
She seemed fine when I saw her. Maybe a little worried.
She's gonna hate me for this.
Talk to her as soon as you get home. She'll understand.
Really looking forward to that conversation. Sorry we're late!
You okay?
Yep. Really worked up a sweat.
Except for 13, still trash.
So how'd recon go?
All clear. No nasty surprises, and... no materia.
We managed to catch her before she could get as far as the reactor.
Which is the whole reason we're here. So hurry it up, or those hooded guys will beat us to it.
Thank you.
That's it.
The Corel reactor.
Hey, so what's the deal with all these creepy hooded guys anyway?
They're Shinra's victims.
Well, they're in good company. I'll give them that.
How you figure?
When Shinra invaded Wutai, it was pretty bad. They leveled towns, killed thousands. And when the dust settled, they forced some BS truce on us.
I thought both sides wanted a ceasefire.
The old geezers at the top did, yeah. But the rest of us were pissed. They'd been running Wutai into the ground for years. It was the last straw. We were done. Everyone was ready to kick those old farts to the curb. And that's when Colonel Lodbrok's team showed up. Three ex-soldiers ready to join the cause.
Who'd you say?
Lodbrok! His squad saved Wutai from those senile old fossils, paved the way forward. They didn't do it alone, though. While the Colonel's crew was rallying the people, their friend Viceroy Saruf agreed to help. Then, bam! Revolution! And that is how the interim government was born.
Revolution, huh? Y'all did good.
But why the interim?
Because once this war with Shinra's behind us, the whole country's gonna come together and decide what kind of government we want. Which is why we're doing everything we can to make sure the interim ends in independence. Pretty cool, right? Just gonna stand there? Let's get going! Stuff down there is Mako?
Yep.
Then it's gotta be hiding some ginormous materia! Woohoo! Oh, I'm gonna be so powerful, it's scary!
Creatures set only to appear when the planet is in grave danger. Hojo has sought them for years.
Did you see what was inside it? That had to have been the biggest freaking materia ever! Just gotta figure out how to catch that overgrown fish.
That guardian of the planet?
Whatever. I'm not about to let a materia that beautiful get away. And just so we're clear, it's mine. I called it.
Cool. You fish.
Huh?
We'll keep moving.
Hey! Not cool! This isn't goodbye, sweet weapon. I'll be back for you soon!
A guardian beast like that wouldn't show up unless Shinra had really pushed the planet to the edge. Meaning, Avalanche was right about the threat they posed all along. We were, weren't we?
Yeah. But don't forget, Shinra's not the only problem.
Right. Sephiroth is still out there.
He is, and talking won't stop him.
End?
For now. Can't cross till we lower it.
Well, this sucks.
What?
You know this area, don't you?
Control room's up there. At the top of the cliff.
How do we reach it?
Through the mine. Won't be a walk in the park, though. Place has been abandoned for years. Huh? We're working on it. Just wait a minute.
The Mako got to him. Regardless, he's clearly tired.
Cloud could rest here while a couple of us go and lower the bridge, yeah?
Works for me.
When that thing rings, you'll know we're done. And you, don't move till you're good and ready.
All right, put on your mining helmets and follow me.
Bring it!
I am now at the Cloud Junior part.
Right there.
Giant Bird has been defeated.
Come here. Or not.
What armor are you using for the chocobo race?
Leave me alone.
There he is.
Someone has a fan.
No fair.
I don't remember what that one looks like.
The one with her hat and her stockings or her socks.
Oh, the one you get from Costa del Sol? Costa del Sol?
Yeah, it looks like her.
Hey, check out its head. Does it remind you of anyone?
It's Cloud, only cute.
That settles it. I hereby dub thee Cloud Jr.
Hey, we could take that minecart down. Save ourselves a hike. Not the smoothest ride, but it sure is fast. Me and Dine used to... Forget it. Let's just lower the bridge and get back to the others.